some of the most venomous snakes. Tonight, you'll hear from three of them. A father of six, a single mother, a young man, all fighting COVID at Concord Hospital. Ramona is a single mum of two kids. She works in a pharmacy in Greenacre. A few days short of her second dose, she caught the virus. Worker from Putney and father of six.
I don't know how I caught this virus. And I'm not doing too well at the moment. I did well yesterday, but today I went really bad. My fever, headache, my breathing.
Smoke yourself retarded.
These snakes seem to know the toxicity of their venom. You can see it swinging around, it's agitated. Neck's starting to puff up, that rapid tongue flicking. It's getting upset. Make no doubt about it. It'll whack its fangs into me at any given moment.